Well, as you know, the Saints have the Lombardi Trophy already, but is there a way you can get a piece of championship glory for yourself? WDSU sports anchor Fletcher Mackel joins us live at 10 to tell us about the release of a special DVD. Fletch?
That's right, Norman. The Academy Awards were last night in Hollywood. Stars walk the red carpet, and a little film named The Hurt Locker took home the Best Picture Award. Down here in New Orleans, we do things a little differently. So one night after the Oscars, we had our own red carpet movie event, and the film taking home Best Picture honors tonight is one that everyone in the area has seen. The Saints Super Bowl win tonight at the Prytania Theater Uptown was the premiere of a DVD highlighting the black and gold Super Bowl championship. Team owner Rita Benson LeBlanc, as well as quarterback Drew Brees, and other players walk the red carpet for the event. The championship DVD is produced and distributed by NFL Films and Warner Brothers and follows the team from game one against lowly Detroit to the Super Bowl 44 win over powerful Indianapolis.
I mean, I just want to relive all the great moments. It's those 16 weeks are very long, and you have times you forget about some of the great moments that took place to get us to where we're at today. So I definitely want to relive those moments by watching it, and I'm excited.
The DVD sells for $24.99, the Blu-ray $34.95, and to say it's going to be a hot item, that's an understatement. In fact, Best Buy in Metairie will open at midnight to sell the film, and Saints Tracy Porter and Will Smith will be there to sign autographs. Norman?
All right, a lot of people looking forward to that. The Best Buy opening late tonight is in the 6200 block of Veterans, and other current and former Saints players like Deuce McAllister and Jonathan Vilma will sign DVDs Tuesday and Wednesday around South Louisiana. Log on to WDSU.com for a full list of those events. And